What's up guys and welcome back. Welcome back. And the last video was my first at over 50 minutes. So I'm curious if it's gonna upload. I tried it once before and it did it one upload on my PlayStation 4. So I'm really curious if I can go over 50 minutes. We have to wait and see. So today, ta-da, here we go. New planet, this is Mercury. And of course we had also a new storyline, but yeah, a little problem. I cannot replay them again, which I'm really sorry for. I played with a friend and we went, through the storyline and I thought, ooh, public event. And I thought, well, you know, I'm gonna play with him and then for you guys, I'm gonna play it again. But the missions went away, so yeah. That's not gonna happen. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take you guys on a little tour. So come fly with me. I'm the tour guide, Kruger. A few rules, you know. Rule number one, which is the most important. When you step on my ship, all responsibility goes to you, not me. Rule number two, gear up, put some armor on. That's really important on this planet. Rule number three, take your weapon. You know, take a Jade Rabbit or an Antiope or a Use Gift or a sword, just in case, you know, I don't want to scare you, but there are some people on this planet and some machines that don't like us. That's it, guys. Have fun. Here we go. Ba-ba-ba-bam. Welcome, welcome, guys, to Mercury. Oh, I thought, yeah, okay, little late, little late. Here we go. Look at this. We have a pyramid, some statues. In here is the master of the Jade Baby, the master of I forget it. Well, not, you can deliver tokens there. So this is the first ring. As you can see, it's nice and hot. Whew, very hot. It's sandy. And that is the first enemy. It's a Colossus. Wow, big guy. Here we go. And that's why we take weapons on our tools. We kill him. Not as easy, because it is a Colossus. So far, we are owning him. Here come the rockets. Yeah, that hurts. And, well, so far for the good side. The tour guide has died, people. Let's try that again. Oh, Colossus. Don't turn your back on me. Look at that shield, man. Now we got him. And there he goes. And we get a blue Ingram, a rare one. Nice. Some heavy. Are you having a nervous breakdown? Oh my god, man. We got the scout rifle. So lots of rocks here and old buildings and stuff like that. Look at that, guys. That's gonna be probably with a new add-on, the second one, that this will open, I think. Not sure, but that's what I think. We go down here. Bloop. And we have all these pillars and this was probably, I don't know, some old building. But we can also go, here is the public event. We can also go outside. We have sand hills and rocks and another big guy. Let's take a bit. What do you want, man? Get out. Come on, guys, let's take him. Get out the new sword, of course. There's more of them, that's not good. He's still not dead. Okay, now we go for the wall, guys. What's this? And nothing happened. Okay. 6 weer. Oh ja, yeah, that's a good... Oh. Ja. <Yeah. clears throat> That happened. Okay, let's forget about that one. What was wrong with my barricade? I got my helmet on. That's weird. Oh, another big one. Jesus, man.
Time has opened. The Vex are on the march.
And of course, I need the Skybringers over this because it can go through the shield. Yeah! Bad decision, dude. You got wrecked. Nice. Alright, let's continue the tour. We've got the Vex also here, and let's help that guy out. Why not? Hey, dude. Get red. Nice, nice. And then you could go here. Oh, look, a chest piece. Nice. Let's get a coin. Wow, that's not bad. Legendary. And I got a radio culture. Nice, nice. There's another big guy. No, it's not that good. Yeah, just stay in the air, dude. Stay in the air. Oh, his friend is here. Hit him. What, you have another friend? Two shots. Nice. So yeah, this is Mercury. It's all like this. I do think it's quite big. Wait, what's that? Because I do need, of course, to find...
Even the smallest item, carried by the most insignificant enemy, could be a sign from Osiris.
Enemy mine. I need to collect some items. Oh Jesus, big guy. Oh, I have my super. Here we go. No, go the other way, stupid. What? Where's the big guy? What? What? I already have it? It's a little bit confusing which big guys give the chest, you know? I never know that. Like a high valuable target thing. We fought three big guys.
Great.
Now, but...
I'll set up a transmit relay.
And it's already done. We did not get... we got a token, but... Whoa! Look, that's not a big guy, but is this... You know... Do I get loot from this? I don't think so. Hello, big guy? Oh, I'm gonna... Oh, shit! Dead knife. Yeah? Loot box? No. So this was not a high developer target. Sorry. I'll wreck you. And let's see, that's a big beam. That is a big beam. I'm in the trees. They don't see me. Oh, they see me. Good night, and pop! Hey, dude. Yul's gift baby, get some ammo back. And here we have another patrol.
Another, I suggest collecting supplies while you're on Mercury.
We have to find some. Ooh, little
ice. When they might come in handy.
Nice. The Vex are transporting. Just one. Oh, come on, come on. Two. I need to kill Vex. So that's cool. Put another token and hopefully. Maybe one. What? Was that a chest? Nah. La-di-da-da. Salvage mission, baby. Oh, Vex. Yoo-hoo. What that is. Oh nice, done with. Dude, I'm trying to help you here. Dude. Oh, it's not a big guy. Get him! It's not working. Oh wow, he saw it. And again, it was also not a very big target. Well, that hurts. And now, we go fly! This is so funny. Ta-da! We go in here. And we go in here. And normally we fight some people here. But they're dead. So we jump in again. And you can see, you know, all over the planet a little bit. Oh, there's a fight. Nice. It's so funny that first they're fighting and then I come and they just totally go on me. He just went. He just put his back against the packs, you know, just to get me. I think that's so funny. Two more. And we go in again. Oh, he went with me. Ha! Too late, dude. Oh, wait. Was that not? I think that's the high value target. Are you a high available target? I don't know, but let's go for it. No, that's too easy. You are! One last shot! What the? Go down. And give me that loot. What the? What the fuck? Oh, that's sick, man. They always do that to me. Well guys, that's a tour of Mercury. And in the next one I will show you guys how to get how you can make your own. That's also really important. So see you guys then.